athlete's foot is one of those conditions that can be a very painful condition to bear and needs immediate attention. Foot specialist at Gold Coast is very well acquainted with these kinds of conditions and knows exactly the kind of care and medication that would go into curing it. This athlete's foot I seen in the form of a rash on the skin of the feet, and this disease is caused by a very dangerous fungus that is seen coming up on the very top layer of the skin. This is mostly seen on the foot of those people who wear shoes and socks, and the moist environment that gets created there is a result of this occurrence, which takes place between the toes. Also, this is highly contagious. You might catch this fungus if you touch someone who is having this condition. But most of the times this is seen to be occurring when people walk barefoot on the floors of the locker rooms and the public showers. Whatever be the reasons, it is a very painful condition and needs to be treated by a foot specialist as soon as possible. Let us have a look at few of the symptoms of this kind of a disease. The infection related to toe web. Just like the description of the athlete's foot condition goes, a toe web infection occurs between toes as well. This kind of a web can give rise to ulceration if there is also the presence and possibility of bacterial inflammation of secondary level. This infection is capable of producing extremely painful ulcers that arise between the toes, and this takes quite a long time to get healed. This is one of the symptoms that can make you recognize the specified condition. The type of moccasin infection in this symptom, you will not notice too much of inflammation or get an itchy kind of a feel, but it is possible that it will create the hole or the sole to look quite dry and flaky. You will see the gradual appearance of a moccasin-like pattern usually on the lower part of the feet, which has the capability